Welcome back, guys. Stop bouncing. I don't think you're meant to do that. I just jumped out. But that's one way of skipping a level. Or not. I'll go this way. Wait, did I just fall all the way back down? Or am I thinking of another game?
Now, according to my records of this room, there should be a turret shooting range at the far side of the room. If you can get through there, you should be able to get to the fourth testing track. That'll take you up to where I am.
Right now, I have no idea if I just skipped. Ow! Okay, those ones can hurt you. Good to know that. Oh great, where am I going to get sent back to?
Now, according to my records of this room, there should be a turret shooting range at the far side of the room. If you can get through there, you should be able to get to the fourth testing track. That'll take you up to where I am.
Where's the button for this?
Okay.
just give that a go. See if I can jump. Use that to jump up. Oh, that'll work. Parkour!
Good! That gel should help you get past those turrets.
Stuck on him. Are you kidding? I got stuck on the turret.
Good. That gel should help you get past those turrets.
Really, guys? I got stuck on the turret.
Ah, great. Should be a straight shot to the next testing track. Go to that door down at the very end. You know, the one with the giant wheel on it. Do it again. It'll open this time, I swear. Just give it some elbow grease. Oh, come on, you got this. One more shot. Well, great. You can fling yourself all over the place and get past some old turrets that are firing live rounds, but you can't get a door open? What kind of Olympian are you? Ugh. Alright, let's see what we can do. There's a longer route through a repulsion gel pumping station. Guess you're going to have to go that way.
Great. Long route. How?
You can get through this pumping station and prepare yourself to get out of Brava Volta into the Lima Whiskey testing track. That should bring you closer to me and to your own escape from this facility. All right, I know what you're thinking. What on earth is going on here? Well, Aperture's early tests.
The local zoo made an offer we couldn't refuse, so you may encounter several grizzly bears and or lions in this next test.
Whoops, I just skipped what he was talking about.
The local zoo made an offer we couldn't refuse, so you may encounter several grizzly bears and or lions in this next test.
And they're possibly all dead now. Go that's all closed. Let's see what else is around here. Oh, I see a turret down there. Funny looking turret, but still a turret. See, can I see him from another direction? Just out of reach in that room. Behind this wall. Poor little child all on his own. There you are. Oh, I can go say hello to him. Child, I'm coming to say hello.
Those of you that smoke may want to steer clear of this next one. We've coated the propulsion gel in gasoline. Thought it might increase the acceleration properties of the gel. Turns out it's just extremely flammable and ignites when you run on it.
Awesome. I'd love to run on that.
Our good luck just ran out. I can't override the locks to that test chamber. Maybe there's a way over it. See if there's anything you can use.
Just skip the test altogether.
Alright, look, I'm sorry for what I said back there. We're in this together. You're my ticket out of the junkyard down here. I'm your ticket to the outside world. I'll do my best to keep the insults at a minimum.
Um,
I kind of have a bit of bad news. Yeah, I know. You don't want to hear any more bad news after the security override. I couldn't do. My records of this sphere are out of date, to say the least. There should be an exit after the third section of this test. However, I don't know if getting there will be that easy. You got it in you, though. You're my Olympian, who might not have a beating heart anymore.
Okay, here we go. No, I hit the side of the wall.
Aww. I kind of have a bit of bad news. Yeah, I know. You don't want to hear any more bad news after the security override. I couldn't do. My records of this sphere are out of date, to say the least. There should be an exit after the third section of this test. However, I don't know if getting there will be that easy. You got it in you, though. You're my Olympian.
Oh, that time I made it. What? Was I even needing that? let us...
Wait a second, I'm getting some strange voice coming through. I'll patch it through.
Scanning. Lima Whiskey, 70% complete. No vital signs detected. Initiating flooding procedure.
That's coming up from New Aperture. What's a... My scans are going nuts! Something's happening. The sphere's unstable. Get out of here. Run!
Freaking out, guys. Don't know what to do. That stuff. I can't get that stuff. What to do, it's so confusing. How do I get that out of there when I can't open up that? And I just killed myself.
Wait a second, I'm getting some strange voice coming through. I'll patch it through.
Scanning. Lima Whiskey, 70% complete. No vital signs detected. Initiating flooding procedure.
That's coming up from New Aperture. What's a... My scans are going nuts! Something's happening. The sphere's unstable. Get out of here! Run!
Gel. I can't get the gel. How do you get hold of something you can't touch? I'm so confused right now, guys. I have no idea what to do. I'm gonna have a pause and have a think. Okay, guys, I've been at this for about 20 minutes now and I still have no bloody clue what I'm doing. I am so confused right now. It's staring in my bloody face. And probably I bet a bunch of you were telling me to look. Do this. That's gonna disable the portal. Ah, that didn't work. Even with all that, it didn't work. Alarm. I'll see you guys next episode.